Hello, hello everybody, and welcome back to my channel. It has been a while since I did an updated Tula 12 video, and now that I have one of every cover style that Tula 12 has to offer, I wanted to do another video for you to show you all the things. So for those of you that have not heard of Tula 12 before, let me give you a brief introduction and then I'm going to show you all the things. While I'm doing this, if you have not yet hit that subscribe button, go ahead and do that right now real quick. So you can see more of my videos. Don't worry, I'm not gonna blow up your notifications. I do maybe 5 a month, maybe. But most of the time it's only 3 or 4. So I would love to have your support in that way. So what is Tula 12? What makes it so different and why is it so awesome? Tula stands for balance and 12 stands for the 12 months of the year. And our goal as a company and with the products that we provide is to help you find balance and plan with purpose all 12 months of the year. We know that your life changes throughout the year. Hello, 2020, right? And so your needs with your planner need to change as well. This system changes with you throughout the year. So you can choose your items in January, and if you decide in April you need something different, you can switch it up without having to buy an entirely new system. It is a traveler's notebook setup. What that means is you have your cover and it is held together by an elastic band on the outside to help keep everything in one place. On the inside, there are bands that hold your inserts or your little notebooks inside in a way that you want to. So you can arrange them any way you want. There's no holes to punch. There's no rings to get in the way. The inserts, the notebooks are held in just by these little bands right here to keep it nice and easy. All of our covers are a faux pebble leather, so they're vegan friendly, really great quality material. The company's been around for 2 years, and there's people who have had their covers since day one and have had zero issues. So that is the quality that you can expect from the covers. The paper is a thicker weight, so you can use a gel pen or even a Sharpie without bleed through, which is amazing. I'm also into paper crafting and stamping, and I love being able to stamp right in my inserts without bleed through to really make them my own, which is great. So now let's get into product and talk about what you can expect from the different styles that we have with Tula 12. There are 3 different sizes and then 4 different styles of covers. So the first size is going to be our small. This is also known as A6 for those that have been in journaling for a while. It is fairly small. It's about 4x6. For this one right here. If you are looking to put something, your checkbook in something, you will need to go with the medium size. The small is a little bit too small to actually hold your checkbook. So that's a question I got recently for you. All of our classic covers, which this is a small classic, which means it's one piece all the way around, and there is a solid binding. So it is a little over 1 inch, depending on what size you get. But you will have a solid binding, which also means that it'll stand up on your bookshelf, which is a huge plus for me. So that is our classics. You will also notice that there is 2 of the bands on the right here that will let you know that there are 4 bands inside. And I'll show you that in just a second. When you open up the covers, our classic covers have 3 pockets. So there's one right here, the size of it for a business card. There's a second one that's great for stickers and other things like stamps. And then there's a third deeper pocket here. Again, you'll notice these bands on the inside. I only have 2 inserts on this size. I don't use my smalls terribly frequently. They're a little small for me to use on a daily basis. I do use my smalls for something else, and I'll show you in just a second. But so these are the smalls. Again, you're going to have 4 of these bands on the inside. It's actually only 1 band. You'll notice that there is a tie on one of them. That's because over time, elastic will stretch out. That's just what it does. So this is there so that way you can, as it gets stretched out, you can cut it, retie it, and make it ready to go again. On the back of our classic covers, you're gonna have, again, those same 3 pockets and a pen loop for a pen. If you haven't tried out those Pen Gems pens on our site yet, they are amazing and I highly, highly recommend them. So that is our small classic cover. Also for our smalls are our Trifolio covers. Our coffee one is one of my favorites. This one is still available as of right now on the site. This one is very gender neutral, which is awesome. I love the gender neutral options that we have. Our Trifolio covers, again, they're the same size as the small. So there's a comparison for you side by side, same size there. The Trifolio is just thinner. The Trifolio only has 2 bands on the inside, and I'm gonna show you one right here. So there are 2 bands on the inside. You will be able to fit Up to four inserts in here. Four does get really bulky with this. I recommend two or three at most. As of right now, I have a zipper pocket and there's one insert in this one. On the Trifolio, you do have a nice deep pocket on the front, so you can stick stamps, checks, cash in here. I love having a zipper pocket in there. What I do really love about the Trifolio is having my ID badge holder here. So if you are in a job where you have to scan into a building or show your ID, you can have, and there's another pocket here for like a pen or something. So when you're getting ready to go into your building, you can easily reach right inside, pull out your ID badge, scan into your building, and stick this right back in, and you are good to go. So super, super handy. My other Trifolio I use as my journal. So on the inside of this one, I have a couple coloring book inserts. I have the summer one, and then I have our holiday coloring insert that we released in December. So I have those. And then I also have a dot grid insert. Then I use this for journaling, different things like that. So I really enjoy being able to have this space. And I keep this one on my nightstand by my bed. So those are our small covers. Moving on to medium. And I want to show you a size comparison here. So again, this is a small classic cover. Here is a medium classic cover. So not terribly, terribly different between the small and the medium. But the medium is definitely great for everyday writing. Our medium styles come in three different styles. We have the medium classic, which again has the solid binding, one piece all the way across. We have the medium pro covers, and medium pros do not have a solid binding, so they are much thinner, and they only have the two bands on the inside like the Trifolios. With the medium pro, you are able to put four inserts in there comfortably. I have seen people put up to six. And I have four inserts and two plastic pockets in mine, and that is perfect for me. And then we have our medium interchangeables. These ones are my favorite. I love being able to switch out the front for anything that I like. This one is my home and family one. Use this for everything. And then this one, this medium classic pro, this Tula 12 branded one is only available for brand ambassadors. And this is my team one that I use. So this is what I use to keep track of things for my team, trainings. I also have the quote bubbles insert in here because I love having a space where I can keep things to remember why I'm doing what I'm doing, different motivational quotes, all of that stuff is in this one right here. If you haven't watched my video yet on making your Tula 12 organizer personalized to you, I use this cover to show you all the different options with that. Again, going back to the interchangeable covers, I want to show you a couple fun things with this. I added one of our elastic pen loops to the front of here so I could add even more of the Pen Gems pens. I love changing out the colors of inks in here to make it, again, even more personalized to me. These are elastic, so you will see it on the back. There is an adjustable strap. These will fit on any of our sizes. So, and then if you put this on a small, I would recommend tucking that into the front pocket. With all of our interchangeable covers, there is this style of pocket on the inside, on the front. The back is still going to have the same as all of our classics with the one, two, and three there. I have eight inserts on the inside of my interchangeable here, and I love how it's not bulky. Eight will fit comfortably in here, so this is a really great setup for that. And I love the interchangeables because if I want to switch out the style, all I do is zip off the front, and then I can take a new style, and let's see how easy I do this. Those of you that have been following me for a while know that I seriously struggle with the zippers, and it's not because they have issues, it's because I do. All right, maybe. I'll try this one more time, and if I don't get it, we're just going to zip the other one back on and call it a day. It is definitely easier to do this when you don't have inserts already in the covers. There we go. Okay, so now I have the new front on there already. So you can see how, again, I struggle with zippers, and that wasn't terribly, terribly hard. But this is one of the new covers that just released in December. As of right now, it's still available in both classic and interchangeable, and it's so beautiful. Those florals on there up against the plum are just so spectacular. So that is medium. Let's jump into XL because I love these as well. So for XLs, this specific cover has not been released. This was a special that I got for being a leader with the company. But this is the XL Classic. So let me show you side by side size difference here between small, medium, and XL. So but that is where we have a significant jump. So XL isn't really purse size, but it's great for desks. It's great for keeping things all together. I prefer Excels for if you're a teacher or if you are a leader in direct sales. I like the setup for a lot of the inserts in the Excel as compared to the medium or the small. So if you manage things on social media, if you are a teacher, I definitely recommend getting an Excel. The inserts are laid out a little bit more user-friendly for you with this size. Again, this is not per size, but it is large bag size. I can fit this in my big bag. So I can fit it in my big bag. I can't fit it in my smaller ones. But if I'm using my tote, I can carry these around, which is great. Again, on our classics, there's four bands on the inside, the same with the interchangeables. What I really want to show you are the XL Pros. So I showed you before, we have this in medium too. With the XL Pro, it's just a little easier to show on a video. So on the inside here, and I want to show you how you can actually use this. This is my husband's work organizer, and he's been using it, so it's got stuff in here, which is great. So on the inside, there are several pockets that can be used for business cards, or as you can see, my husband's used lots of just little papers, which is great. There's another deep pocket on the inside. Another thing with any of our covers, you can get a small, slightly smaller notebook to fit on the inside of any of these. So especially the back pockets, and I'm gonna back up here for just 2 seconds. The back pockets on any of these, if you were to get a small notebook and stick this in the back here, it would fit, which is great. So these are B6 sizes for those of you that have used those journaling terms before. So we have A6, B6, and then XL. So for the pro lines, there's two bands on the inside. My husband has three inserts and one plastic pocket in here. And you can see that it's not too full. It's not too bulky. He's got a pen on here in the pen loop. I wanted to show you what he's got going on in the back here. All of our notebooks that you get through Tula 12 are bound on the side, not on the top. So he has one of our notebooks here. I'm gonna turn to a page that's not written on. So he's got one of the notebooks here. And again, it's bound on the side. So that way, all the papers. So that way, when he wants to slide this in and out, he can very easily slide this in the back of the organizer. And I'm gonna stick this back in here so you can see. I can't really do that with it standing up. So I'm gonna slide that back in. So now looking at it, it is very easy to see, okay, you can open it up to a blank page and it's slid inside of the back pocket there. So nice and easily accessible. I love that about our notebooks. They do just slide in the back there. So, and then we have the XL interchangeable. So this is one of the blue that we have. This is the 2.0. For those of you that have been watching Tula 12 for a while, you'll notice that there were two different styles of interchangeables, 1.0s and 2.0s. They do not work together, so just be aware of that. If you have a 1.0, we don't have any more 1.0 series on the website. Everything new is 2.0. So just something to be aware of. And again, I wanted to show you the social media tracker for the XL because it is laid out so perfectly for those indirect sales. All of these boxes on the side really make it easy to separate things out. It separates it out by different platforms. I have just used mine for, I have Instagram and then I have all of my groups that I manage. And then there's space for notes on the bottom, there's space for notes on the side. Really, really helpful. For different series and trainings that I'm running, I'm able to go through and write that out. I have a spreadsheet insert in here, a notebook insert, and then I have this weekly planner insert. This has been wonderful, especially for time blocking. As you can see, I've got my hours that are just for work. I have some trainings bulleted out on here. I have when I have help with the kiddos written out on here. So these are just really helpful. And again, that's something that's laid out a little bit better in an Excel size than the others. And then I'm really excited because I grabbed a gratitude journal to stick in the back of my coaching organizer that I use every day to make sure that I'm taking time while I'm working to focus on things outside of work for just a few moments. So that is Tula 12 in a nutshell. Again, there's all those accessories. I showed you the elastic pen loop and you can see it's still just sticking on the front there. We've got our amazing magnet clips. If you have not tried these yet, you need one of these. Even if you don't have a Tula 12 organizer, these are amazing. We've got our plastic pockets. We have our awesome charms that you can add to the side of your organizer as well. And I think I've got one handy. Yes, I do. So like our coffee cup here. So these were really, really fun. I've got those. And these covers are still available in XL. And these are so beautiful. I love the colors on these. So lots of options. If you're looking at the site and getting super overwhelmed, I get it. There's tons of options. I would love to sit down with you one-on-one to get you set up with the items that you need and nothing else. So feel free to reach out. I would love to help you out. If you haven't joined my organizer community over on Facebook, I'm going to link that in the video description as well so you can check that out. If you have any questions about product, shipping, how things work, any of it, business side of things, feel free to shoot me a message, reach out. I would love to connect with you further. Again, if you haven't hit subscribe, make sure you do so. So that way you can see more Tula 12 videos and hear more about things that are going on. Thank you so much for watching. I know this was a little longer. I appreciate your time. Have a wonderful rest of your day, and thank you again so much.